I'm Carina Bruwer. I'm a professional musician, a member and founder of Sterling EQ, and I'm also a marathon swimmer.
My fundraising project, Swim for Hope, is very close to my heart, and I'm really excited and inspired by our new beneficiary, Muzukidz.
I am Maria Buerta, the founder of Muzukidz. I'm so excited about this new partnership with Carina, the founder and lead player of the band Sterling EQ. Not only is Carina a musician, but she's also an extreme marathon swimmer who has pushed the boundaries of open ocean swimming.
Planning a new swim from France via Monaco to Italy, and that's about a 20-kilometer swim, which I'm hoping to do in support of the Muzukidz Foundation. And people from hopefully from across the world will be able to see what you guys are doing. When I saw Muzukidz and saw what they were doing, it just immediately resonated with me as a musician. Muzukidz is an amazing organization in South Africa, in Cape Town, through which children from the township get the opportunity to learn the violin. When I first heard about Muzukidz, I was almost in tears, you know. It's just such an inspirational thing to see someone out there is dedicating their lives to really creating an opportunity for these children who otherwise have little hope. These children one day can be leaders, they can be teachers, they can be musicians, they can be whatever they want. They just need someone to believe in them. And I think that's what Muzukidz does. It's not about me anymore. It's not about being on the front page of the newspaper or breaking a record or just kind of feeling good about myself. I really wanted to do something that creates hope for other people. I'll be arriving in Nice on the 16th of September 2018. So I'll be on standby from the 17th to the 20th of September. Every stroke and every kilometer will be for you guys. And I will be doing it with absolute joy. And I will be doing it to hopefully help create awareness and to raise funds, of course. Muzukidz is in great need of more teachers, more violins, and basically more opportunity to train teachers. We would like to offer you the opportunity to also support Muzukidz. Through your donations and your support, Muzukidz can grow and reach more children in South Africa.